All you did was sit your big ass up and you out of breath like you done damn ran somewhere. You don't fucking tell them. Motherfuckers trying to help you up that damn step. I done seen a motherfucker get up, wash and dry your set and refrigerate up the stairs easier than this bitch. The hard part is fucking with you anyway. Hold up, turn on the side. You don't want to fuck your whole door jam up. This is embarrassing. This is just damn embarrassing. Ain't no way in the fuck I'd be on TV with my mom like that. You just going through this shit by yourself. You got down your damn home. You gonna damn fucking embarrass me like that. I know at some point you knew your goddamn self was on the way to that side. You could have fucking stopped.
And then my daughter Bella is here with me for a few days to make sure that I'm okay. Joseph? Now I'm just hoping that everything can go back to normal for a bit.
I ain't nothing gonna be normal as long as you the size of a goddamn car.
So I realize now, even more, that I'm running out of time. And I need to get to Houston to see Doctor now before it's too late.
799 pounds and 15 ounces.
You said that like that's nice. 6'2 and 800 fucking pounds. Your ass ought to be somewhere getting coached.
One step at a time. Every step feels like I gained at least 20 or 30 pounds.
Ain't an athlete on this fucking earth got nothing on you.
I think they just got their fingers crossed.
I'm miserable with how I am now. This is a miserable.
Oh, I know where she going. Why she been that goddamn. I knew it. In the kitchen. In the damn kitchen.
Especially Bella. I hate that I made her worry about me again like this. It just makes me feel like I'm constantly...
Now when the fuck you taking her?
I don't want to change that.
That just don't make no goddamn sense. Anybody to be shaped like that. That damn big. You think this bitch got to do a somersault just to get out their goddamn shell? Where the fuck they find that damn fabric at? All the damn elastic they have to use for that shit. Thank you for shutting that goddamn door. Oh my God, that's the most considerate shit y'all done this whole fucking episode. I don't see that shit. You find something big enough to haul your ass to Texas, I'll take it.
But my mom and sister are coming over to try and cheer me up. And it makes me worry a little about what they're going to think when they see how big I've got. But I'm allowing them to visit because I know being alone right now is just not helping.
That's some more goddamn food, I bet.
Right.
My whole crazy ass mama. Exhausted.
Good. I've never seen you guys to come here today.
Ah, damn.
March.
You eat food, she smoked meth. You just got a fucked up family. Mama look like she ain't done a goddamn thing with y'all.
Has it been 12 years?
Look at her. She ain't but 24.
Is this the biggest that you've been?
The biggest that I've been. And it's bad. It's bad now. And then Bella, I think she worries about me all the time, but she just doesn't show it.
Bella don't give a fuck about you.
I have been.
If anybody ever told you that, Bella don't give a fuck about you. Don't nobody give a fuck about you. They let you get like that.
I think that it's absolutely wonderful that you are ready to get help.
Who gives a fuck what you think?
There's nothing else to do now. I just want you to be able.
Y'all
want
to come here now, act like y'all care about this damn lady because she getting some TV time.
Animals. I just want to be around them. I told Bella,
Well, you know what? You damn near close to. I ain't gonna say that. I know I'm gonna get blocked for sure. Fuck it. You damn near ready to go to the aquarium. Put your ass in the tank with that goddamn whale they got out there.
It's too late for us not to worry. So,
yeah. You shut your stupid ass mouth. You go to that show or not, like you just been worried about this bitch. Y'all ain't here to get like that.
That's a wonderful goal. I understand.
Thanks for coming. Get y'all stupid ass out of there. Should have went in and checked on her ass when she thought I just eating like that. Because it's time to eat. Oh, what the fuck? Now, come on! Got your ass wrapped back like this. At least put some fucking clothes on or throw that damn blanket around your fucking stomach or something. Oh, you been swole, bitch. We can't tell you swelling. How in the fuck can you tell you swelling?